بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Nur Hayati binti Yasri. I am from UUM Islamic Business School. Today, I am presenting a topic on retail financing. Before we proceed further, here are the outline of my presentation. Number one, we will know what is the retail financing are. Number two, what is retail financing product listed in Islamic Bank. Number three, we will go through on two products of retail financing offered by Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. And the last one, the comparison between two products of retail financing offered by Oman Bank Berhad. In Islamic finance, there are two types of uses of funds. There are retail financing and corporate financing. According to Marjan Muhammad and Misbah Uddin Ahmad, retail financing can be defined as financing activities where the main emphasis is on service for the individual customers rather than for business or corporate customers. In retail financing, the financial institutions provide financial services through outlets and services points such as at the branch level. Retail financing are specifically in fulfilling basic individual necessities such as home and vehicle purchase and also access to cash facilities. Okay, now let's go to the second outline in the retail financing product listed in Islamic banking. Islamic retail financing are based on three common categories. They are home financing, automobile financing, and personal financing. In Islamic home financing, the most common product used by the Islamic banking worldwide are Baby Taman Ajil Home Financing, which is also known as BBA, Musharakah Mutanakisah Home Financing, and Parallel Istisna Home Financing. BBA Home Financing is based on Syariah concept of deferred payment sale. In BBA, the bank purchased the asset from the vendor on cash basis and sell it to the customer on credit. The credit price is made up the selling price consists of the cost price of the asset plus the profit margin charged by the bank. The selling price has to be fixed and agreed at the time the contract is executed. The selling price was calculated based on three categories, which is purchase price of the asset, purchase profit margin, and tenure of the financing. The profit rate in BBA is fixed, and any changes or repricing in profit rate will make the BBA contract invalid. For example, a customer was interested to buy a house with the house developer. In this stage, the customer will make a sale and purchase agreement with the developer and pays the deposit amount. By paying the deposit, the customer was eligible to have beneficial ownership of the property. In order to make the full payment, the customer need to find any financial institutions to finance the remaining balance. The bank who agreed need to purchase the requested house and pay in full to the developer. The bank will send it back to the customer at the markup price and the customer need to pay the sale price on an installment basis. The next product is Musharakah Mutanakisah Home Financing. The Musharakah Mutanakisah is an innovative and flexible instrument for Islamic financing. The contract is mostly used in the area of property venture, asset acquisitions, and business working capital. Musharakah Mutanakisah Financing Facility combines the contract of Musharakah, Ijarah, and Sale Contract, which is known as B. There are three main parties involved in Musharakah Mutanakisah Home Financing Contract. They are the customer, the financial institutions, and the developer. In Musharakah Mutanakisah, the customer identifies the property and get the price quotation from the owner or the seller of the property. The customer approach the bank for financing facility and deal with the bank under Musharakah Mutanakisah arrangement. Under this contract, the customer and the bank are jointly purchase the property according to the percentage that been agreed together. For example, the customer pays 20% and the bank pays 80% of the price. The bank will lease their portion to the customer and the customer will pay the lease rental with an additional amount to gradually buy the bank's ownership in the property. At the end of the lease term, the partnership will be terminated and the customer owning the 100% of the property. parallel is this not home financing are normally used for a property under construction. Istisna can be defined as purchase contract of an asset whereby a buyer will place an order to purchase the asset which will be delivered in the future. In this kind of situation, the buyer will require the seller or contractor to deliver or construct the asset that will be completed in the future according to the specification given in the sale and purchase contract. Both parties of the contract will be decide on the sale and purchase prices, and the settlement can be delayed or arranged based on the schedule of the work completed. Besides home financing, automobile financing are the most popular financing product among the retail banking business. Islamic Hire Purchase or Al-Ijarah Tuma Al-Bay, also known as ITAP contract, are normally being used by the bank to finance the automobile purchase are based on Shariah concept of Ijarah, which is leasing, and Bay, which is sale. Under this contract, the customer has identified the vehicles that he wants to purchase and made a deposit payment to the dealer. After that, the customer will find any bank for the vehicle financing, and the bank will purchase and pay the dealer on the spot basis. The bank will use ITAP agreement with the customer, and the customer need to pay the lease over a certain period of time. At the end of the leasing period, the ownership of the vehicle will be transferred to the customer. Retail financing also offer personal financing product to their retail customer to fulfill the financing need of the retail customer who require cash for a variety of reasons like education, marriage, medical, or any personal uses. Most of the bank are using the Bay Al-Innah and Tawarruk contract. Bay Al-Innah is a sale with an immediate repurchase. Meanwhile, Tawarruk is an arrangement that involves the purchase of the asset based on the Musawamah or Murabahah and the subsequent sale of the same asset to a third party in order to raise cash. Musawamah means the supplier does not disclose its cost or markup, while in Murabahah, the supplier sells at markup price and discloses it. Besides that, some of the financial institutions also introduce Rahnu-based personal financing, and it can be defined as pledge or collateral. Rahnu is an arrangement of a valuable asset is given as a security for a debt where the valuable item was pledged as a security by the customer against an interest-free loan to be granted by the bank. The bank earns an income by charging the ujrah, which is fee, for the housekeeping service of the valuable pledge item. If the customer unable to repay the loan amount, the bank has a right to sell the item to settle the outstanding balance. Credit card is also the most popular Islamic retail financing product among the retail customer because it gives an alternative financing to the customer. The most common structures that have been used are Innah, Ujrah, and Tawarruk. In Islamic credit card based on Ujrah, the customer using the credit card account facility and the bank will charge the customer with a fixed and annual service fee. Meanwhile, the Islamic credit card based on Tawarruk is the situation where the bank purchases a commodity from a broker A and sell it to the customer for a deferred payment basis. The customer then sell the commodity to the other broker and will deposit the cash in the Wadi'ah account. The customer then can buy goods at the merchant using the balance in Wadi'ah account. Now we want to see what is the example of retail financing product that has been used by Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad is the first Shariah-based banking institution established in Malaysia. It was incorporated in 1983 and providing the financial needs for the Muslims in Malaysia. Besides the Muslims, Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad also extended their services to non-Muslim. They are offering a variety of retail financing products to their retail customer, such as credit card, home financing, vehicle financing, personal financing, and others financing products and facilities. Under the credit card, Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad offer credit card that completely free from any riba or gharar. Riba is an extra amount charged in the transaction, and gharar is defined as uncertainty or ambiguity. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad offers several types of credit card. There are Visa Infinite Credit Card, Master Credit Card, Platinum Credit Card, and Gold and Classic Credit Card. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad are using the concept of tawarruk for their credit card. Tawarruk means the purchase of commodity on deferred payment basis by way of either direct sales or cost plus sales. The commodity is then sold for cash to a party other than the original seller. Tawarruk and bai'inah are similar in terms of its objective, where they are aimed to obtain cash through the selling and buying transaction. But they are different in two aspects. Firstly, bai'inah doesn't involve third party as a purchaser of the object of sales, which is asset or commodity, while tawarruk involve third party. Secondly, the sales object in bai'inah is returned back to the original owner, whereas in tawarruk, there is no such condition. Based on tawarruk arrangement, the card member has appointed the Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad as the agent to perform the following tasks, which are as agent to purchase commodity on murabahah basis from the bank on behalf of the card member, and as agent to sell commodity to a commodity purchasers on behalf of the card member. Besides credit card, Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad also offered a home financing that comprehensive and fully Sharia compliant. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad offer property financing Islamic tawarruk, Baiti Home Financing. This financing facility is the financing the purchase of a residential property. The bank sales price is derived based on the ceiling profit rate, which is fixed throughout the tenure. However, the effective profit rate is calculated on a variable rate basis, and the facility is secured against the property to be financed. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad are using tawarruk contract in their home financing, where tawarruk means a purchase of commodity on deferred payment basis. The commodity is then sold by the purchaser for cash for a party other than the original seller. Under the tawarruk concept, the customer purchases the commodity from the bank on murabahah basis at the bank sales price. In this arrangement, the purchase will be performed by the bank as the purchase agent for the customer. As a sale agent for the customer, the bank shall sell the commodity to a commodity purchaser at cost price. Proceeds from the transaction will be credited for customer's utilization. The customer is obliged to pay the amount due from the murabahah transaction as per the agreed terms. The base rate that Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad offer on their home financing is made up of two parts, which are benchmark cost of funds and the statutory reserve requirements cost imposed by the Bank Negara Malaysia. Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad also offer retail financing in higher purchase. The Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad vehicle financing are based on murabahah contract. There are two types of higher purchase financing offered by Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. They are vehicle financing Islamic Grab Hitch and superbike financing Islamic. The Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad can finance the higher purchase up to 90% for 9 years of tenure. The customer will be charged for the compensation, or known as takwid, for any late payment. How about the foreign bank offered for their retail customer? Oman Arab Bank is one of the Islamic banking and branding as Al Yusri. Al Yusri started their operations on 14 July 2013, where they are planning to tailor their product observing customer behavior and overall market reaction on Islamic banking product. Al Yusri are offering a variety retail financing product to fulfill their retail customer needs. The products are auto finance, home finance, and goods financing. Al Yusri home financing has been approved by a panel of respected scholars, and it is based on the Sharia concept of diminishing musharakah, which is musharakah al-mutanakisah. Musharakah al-mutanakisah is a form of partnership in which one partner, which is the customer, promises to buy the equity share of the other partner, which is the bank itself, gradually. The customer will form partnership with Al-Yusri, and Al-Yusri will appoint the customer as the agent known as Wakil to identify and purchase the property on behalf of Al-Yusri. Al-Yusri provide the largest share of the equity. For example, Al-Yusri providing the 80% of the purchase price and the customer will provide the remaining 20%. Once the property has been purchased, Al-Yusri will lease the property for the customer to use against periodic installments. The equity in the property will be gradually purchased by the customer over the financing period, and at the end of the term of contract, the customer will own the property completely. Al-Yusri Home Financing will be offered for all property types, including ready property, property to be built, property renovation, and also extensions. Besides home financing, Al-Yusri also provide the auto financing. They are providing up to 80% of the car value with a tenure till 8 years. Al-Yusri are using Murabaha and Ijarah contract in the higher purchase financing. Okay, thank you. That's all for my presentation for today.